breaking news today.
Please subscribe and then check notification box to get all breaking news alerts.
Hillary Clinton is still sulking over her tremendous loss to Donald Trump and is making sure everyone knows about it. From book tours to interviews, Hillary has passed blame on everyone besides the one person responsible for losing, herself. And it must be a tough pill for Hillary to swallow since she has been planning on being president for much of her political career. Hillary pulled out all the stops during her last failed presidential run with rampant voter fraud, lies about Trump, and speaking disparagingly about his supporters. Thankfully, all those dirty tactics failed, and Hillary's treachery was exposed thanks to WikiLeaks and citizen journalists that pledged to reveal the truth despite the threat of being silenced by Clinton goons. After Donald Trump was elected, more scandals surrounding Hillary Clinton emerged, with each one being worse than the last. From the mysterious death of Seth Rich to the Uranium One scandal, anyone who is close to Hillary Clinton could find themselves dead by mysterious circumstances, and after what Ivanka Trump was just seen with, she could be next. For years, the left has championed Hillary as a strong supporter of women's rights, the voice of the poor and disfranchised. The mainstream media, celebrities, and politicians claim that Hillary was the most significant woman in the world and that she was the face of a strong woman. However, that all has changed in the last year as a new woman has emerged to claim that title, and you know it has Hillary Clinton screaming since it is Donald Trump's daughter, Ivanka. Here is more from Daily Mail. Ivanka Trump wowed India in remarks at a global conference this week, where she promoted women's entrepreneurship and talked up our administration's commitment to gender parity. Hailed by an Indian official as arguably the most powerful woman in the world as she was introduced before a panel at the summit on Wednesday, Trump, a senior White House advisor, stepped into the role of chief diplomat at the U.S.-sponsored convention. Rex Tillerson, the U.S. Secretary of State, did not trek to India for the summit that was located this year in the IT-savvy city of Hyderabad. His predecessor, John Kerry, and the former President of the United States, Barack Obama, had attended it at several turns in the past. Trump was on hand at the request of India's Prime Minister, Narendra Modi, U.S. officials have said, to speak about women in the workplace, a policy area she has made her own as a senior advisor to her father in the White House. It was a joint decision between the friendly countries to zero in on her advocacy, they stated. As the highest-ranking U.S. official at the event, Trump joined a group of State Department representatives in afternoon talks with Modi on Tuesday. Other U.S. officials were present for the meeting, a person familiar with the situation said. Yet, the photo that Modi shared with his 37.2 million Twitter followers was of he and Ivanka at the bilateral alone. A nicety typically reserved for visiting heads of states and foreign ministers, the photo of India's head of government and the first daughter communicated the air of authority that she exudes. Even though Trump was invited by Modi to headline the U.S.-initiated Global Entrepreneurship Summit that Obama awarded to India before he left office, Trump's trip to South Asia is said to have ruffled feathers at the State Department. CNN said in a widely publicized report that quickly made its way around the world to Hyderabad that Tillerson purposely hung Ivanka out to dry because he was tired of being overshadowed by the 36-year-old daughter of the president and her husband. Kushner has made several trips to Asia of his own in a bid to negotiate Middle East peace. Jared and Ivanka were also on President Trump's first foreign trip, a long journey to the Middle East and Europe in May. They attended a meeting of the G20 in July. Hillary Clinton must be losing whatever is left of her mind, and we know there was not much of it, to begin with in the first place. After losing to Donald Trump, Hillary was still holding on to false hopes that she could remain the face of a strong independent woman. However, that has not worked out well for her, considering that the only reason she has made it anywhere in the political world is by riding the coattails of her rapist husband, Bill Clinton. Doesn't say much for someone making it all on their own, now does it? Ivanka Trump runs a successful business and is considered by many that meet her to be incredibly brilliant. Ivanka serves as an advisor to her father, President Trump, and he has often said he trusts her opinion over many others since she is wise beyond her years. Despite the fact that Ivanka deserves this title and should feel honored, you know the left will do what they can to discredit her. At any rate, let us just congratulate Ivanka on this fantastic title bestowed upon her and hope she continues to help lead America back to greatness with President Trump. Thank you for watching this video. What do you think about this? Share this on Facebook and Twitter along with your comments.